told you the spring of our freshman year that no matter what, I was going to college with you. And then you find out you're going to Yale. And so I knew that's where I had to go. And that was it. Yale was it. Every thought. You kind of get drunk on the idea of it, you know? Yale. The Ivy League.
A product people want. That helps them be better.
It's the magic number policy. Anyone can get in for a price. We're going to sell Adderall. We're going to sell a lot of it.
Not even money, not just power. You know, we've got time, Bo. And plans. Dreams, even.
Worried about you, boyo.
Don't be. I'm great.
And let the money roll in. We're the good guys.
It all started a month ago. I heard someone was making bank at Westfield off Adderall.
I was waiting for it to get worse. But it didn't. Something hit me, a click, and I was calm. I wasn't afraid anymore. But I still think about it.
For the first time in my life, for the first goddamn second of my life, I'm doing what I want to do, what I need to do.
Ethan?
Yeah.
I mean, he's alright.